Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a new Comic-Con update for you today. We did not have one the last couple of days because we didn't have any new information that came in here to the studio, but now we do, and so we have new information to share with you. We do have a few going virtual. We've actually got a new event added to the list today, so let's get started here with our canceled events. The Cherry Capital Comic-Con in Traverse City, Michigan, MCM London Comic-Con, their fall edition over in the UK, California Republic Con in Merced, California, Rebel Con in Houston, Arctic Comic Con in Anchorage, Alaska, the Hamilton Comic Con in Ontario, Canada, the SAC Gamers Expo in Sacramento, and the Hero Expo anime and gaming event all canceled. And we do have, like I said, we have a few going virtual and a couple of new ones to add to the list. Halloween Con is sort of a new one. It was an attempt to try to do some kind of a Whedon Con because the official Whedon Con in Los Angeles was canceled. The Halloween Con was an attempt to do something a little bit smaller, and that now is was originally canceled, now is going virtual on October 24th. So they're still making the attempt to salvage the event in some way. St. Tammany Collectors Con in St. Tammany Parish, Louisiana, going virtual on October 10th. And PhilCon in Cherry Hill, New Jersey, going virtual November 20th through the 22nd. Now, the SAC Anime Outdoor Swap Meet in Roseville, California, this is a new event. SAC Anime, of course, in Sacramento, canceling this year, but they are doing a new outdoor con of sorts on September 27th. They're going to see if they can make that happen. And then we have three Midwest Comic Cons. The Quad Cities event has a new location. It was originally scheduled in Bettendorf, Iowa. Now is going to be in Davenport, and the new date, August 29th. Midwest Comic Con Omaha, which is a brand new event in this series, scheduled for August 30th. And then Midwest Comic Con in Peru, Illinois, originally was postponed. They now have a new date of September 12th. And so that is what we have for you today. And of course, Mindy is continuing to go through the calendar to see what events are making changes. And as we get those, we will update you. We're also monitoring email and social media posts like we always do, like we have been since March 15th, and bringing that information to you as it comes to us. If you have information on an event, whether it's adding it to our master list over at sci-fi4me.com, or if you want to let us know about changes in a schedule, then you can send us an email, events@sci-fi4me.com, or you can leave a comment, or you can tag us on any of the social media, or you can send us an email, tips@sci-fi4me, events@sci-fi4me. There's all sorts of ways that you can get a hold of us and let us know, and we will share that information with everyone else. And like I said, we will continue to monitor and bring you new information as it comes in here, and we will, of course, have all of the week's list of news and convention events and changes and schedule juggling all on Saturday morning during Good Morning Multiverse. And tomorrow night, we will have a brand new Deep Space Nines Friday night at 9 p.m. Eastern. Our guests will be Robert Meyer Burnett and Manny Coto. So we hope you join us for that. And today is Thursday. We should have a brand new TARDIS sauce tonight as well. So be looking for that. And in the meantime, we do invite you to subscribe. Make sure your notifications are turned on. And if you want to leave us a thumbs up, that's more than okay, too. And we will bring more information to you as we get it here on Sci-Fi for Me TV. Thanks for watching.